Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Stardew Valley on Kitty Haven Farm. Let's take a look at the weather report, shall we? Forecast for tomorrow is going to be a beautiful sunny day. Oh, wonderful. And today, how are the spirits? Oh, they are very displeased today. Oh, that's not good. Oh, the Queen of Sauce. Greetings, it is I, the Queen of Sauce. Here to teach you a new mouth-watering recipe from my secret cookbook. This week's dish? Baked fish. Whenever I make this one at home, my two cats go bananas. I need a second chef around just to keep them from hopping on the counter for a bite. Just make sure the fish is fresh, preferably caught with your own rod. Now watch as I place the fish on a bed of spring greens. Sounds yummy. Excuse me. Okay, we can harvest some radishes. And today's Sunday, so we can replace those. Do we want any of this? No. We'll put those in there. We'll keep that and keep that, because we can give them away. Okay. Funny, some you can just hold down, or is it? I think it's right click to do that. How many did get 10? So we need to buy 10 radishes. Ooh, I left the door open. That was bad of me. Very, very bad. Do we have a silo yet? We have a silo! Okay, see? Yeah. Can't go in behind it. That's what I was hoping for. And now get the scythe, which I put here. Yes. So now we're getting some hay. Wonderful. So we're going to have to get some stone and figure out what we want ultimately for the chickens. And also find out how much it costs. A fair amount, I think. Ooh, mixed seeds. Excuse me. A little bit of a frog in my throat there. So let's see how we're doing on this. 77 of 240. Wonderful. Okay. Oh, it must be in the other one. Are you in the other one? Yes, we're up to 5. Okay. We can plant those anytime we want. Yay! I'm trying to get another gold one. We need to try and make a few things at some point. Tiny bit of fishing. Yeah, I think so. And, okay, whose birthday is coming up? Gus's birthday. Do we have anything for Gus? In front of the TV. We will try and help out Penny. Okay. So we want to sell Pierre. Only the good stuff. So we're going to hang on to these. That was an accident. We just have to let it go. Well, we got a decent amount of money for that. That's good. And I'm going to buy a couple of these. We just spent all the money that he got. Yeah, so. Okay, so he got a good deal out of it. I'm happy with that. And the reason why I bought this is it is for the chickens. Actually, let's go down to the beach. When the weather's good, you let them out and they're happy and they eat the fresh grass that's in there, and you'll want them to eat that because hay's not the best thing for them. They'll eat and peck at the fresh grass, and yes, it's good. Okay. We have a sea urchin. We have two sea urchins. That's why I like doing the, picking that one, because you can get two. Some of the things are forage. Just, it's great, especially if you get a gold one. So that's really nice. Nothing to do over there. I'm going to head up to the community center. Long way around. I don't mean going all the way back to the farm. We should clean this up. There. And this, now we're, again, it's like increasing the chances of getting forged items. There we go. We have nothing to donate as far as I know. So we'll just hang on to what we have. We need to check in with Robin. Not too sure she's open Sunday. Yes, she is. Need something built? I'm hoping to. Okay, for a chicken coop, 4,000 gold, 300 wood, 100 stone. Okay. Stable, 10,000 gold, 100 hardwood. Oh, that'll be tough to get a hold of. Now the upgrade for the house, it'll be 10,000 and 450 pieces of wood. Not at this time. And that's regular wood, so you do need, here you go. Thanks. Flower, not the best for her, or that type of flower. Thanks, this is really nice. Okay. And are you going to tell me what an interesting specimen this is? Thank you, this is a very interesting specimen. Yeah, he is. Okay. We're going to head to the mine, I think. With a tiny bit of fishing here. So we can get hit. Well, it's a bamboo rod, so it won't conduct as opposed to a fiberglass rod. That would be bad. Can I get a rainbow trout? That's a chub. That's not a rainbow trout. Where's my tea? Oh, where's my tea? Oh, there's Linus. I don't know if a rainbow trout's here. Or if it's in the lake. Largemouth bass. That actually belongs in the community center. That's a good thing. Okay. Another job. Okay, no luck on the rainbow trap there. Let's head to the mine. Still haven't gotten to 20. So let's see if we can get to 20 with only getting, it's actually hard for me to see. There's a glare on my monitor. With the resources that we can see. And certain things we need. Come on. Thank you, we need that. Anything up here? No. Anything down here? No. They are very displeased, so we're not going to get a lot of resources finding ores and stuff. Like, this is a good find. This is a good find. I should break the big ones. Certainly don't mind breaking the big ones here. Okay, let's grab that. Okay. Oh, sneaky. Okay, gotcha there. Okay. I'll get this. Nope. Ah, ladder. Perfect. Ah, nice. Ah, switch. There we go. What time is it? 7:20. Okay. Okay, come here. I don't know what you are called. I'll call you Bug Meat. Topaz. And a ladder. So let's quickly look. See what else we can find. Excellent. Okay, 840. And we're on, well, we're about to hit floor 18. We're close. Okay, nothing else here. Come on. Damn. Sneaky. you know, for having some bad luck here, we're doing pretty good for good luck in finding copper. No objections on that. Oh, jeez. 10. Oh, no! Okay. Yes, I hit it with a pick. Please, one of these have a ladder down. Shoes! Inventory full! Balls! Eat the chub. Oh no. We're only level 18. Okay, try this. You didn't have. Oh no. Oh, we're not gonna get it. No, we're not gonna get it. We need to leave now. Oh, damn. Getting the worst luck. Can't get to level 20. Ah, such a shame. We should take a look at our boots. We got plus one defense, plus one immunity, and these shoes give us plus one defense. Nope. I would have to say the boots are better. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna try and plant these tonight. Excuse me. Here it comes. I found my tea. It was behind me. Lovely. There we go. We'll just head straight to bed and worry about everything in the morning. Yes. Fishing is level 3. Oh, nice. We can craft a crab pot now. Dish of the sea. Om nom nom. Combat. Ooh, plus 5 hit points. Nice. Roots platter. Sounds lovely. Oh, okay, so today's weather. Weather report for tomorrow. Is going to be beautiful and sunny all day. And the spirits are in good humor today. I think you'll have a little extra luck. And living off the land, what do they have to say? Let's talk corn. It's an unusual crop because it lasts for 2 seasons. That's right. While most crops die when the season changes, corn lives on. You can grow it in both summer and fall. Now get out there and plant some corn! Already done. Okay. Oh, not quite, but we have some flowers ready. Oh, yes. Yes, we do. Okay, so let's drop off this and this. And we want most of this. Ah, so topaz we don't have in there. Okay. That is good to know. Alright. And bug meat. Which, we need to do that. Stones. Okay, we have enough stone. We don't have 300 wood, do we? Almost? Well, I wasn't expecting that, to tell you the truth. Oh, no. No, not at all. Okay, no. That will go in the other one. Same with that and that. Okay, so everything else is in the other one. Except for that. Okay, that. Slimes. Goes there. That goes there. Seeds. That can go in there. We want to drop those off today. But we need our watering can. We first need to take care of a flopping sushi. And we need to check our cave, because we've never done that yet. Ah, look at that. Nice. We shall work on saving the mushrooms. There we go. They're going to be ready tomorrow, I would say. Ah, poppies. Those are poppies. I see. We don't have enough water. Might get one group of nine. New. What happened here? Can't quite see. A wheat, maybe? I'm not too sure. We'll keep it watered. We'll just go with it for now. We'll figure it out. Hi there, sushi. Watching me water the garden? Hard to see in the wheat field there what's been watered and what hasn't. It's a little tricky. I hear the real sushi's meowing. Now, let's see, it's the 8th. We can grow more poppies, which is not a bad idea. Hang on. You can eat them! In addition to a colorful flower, this poppy has culinary and medical uses. Okay. So we do have 3 melon seeds. Hi, sushi! The real sushi. That are growing at 1 or 2 days behind. I always try to acknowledge sushi so she never feels ignored. Animals can feel ignored, neglected, that sort of thing. And so if she hears her name, she knows that I'm responding to her and stuff that she does, even if I can't see her. It's good for her. And that's what they do. Okay, so I need to... Okay, what are you... Okay. Husband brought sushi in, carrying her, and was going to... pass over, I think, is a good word to the sushi, or drop her on my lap or something. And you wanted... Oh, he was hoping that sushi would meow into the microphone. And we get several recordings of her doing that on the channel, don't we? So that is... Oops, come on. There we go. So that's something that I always love, is hearing her do that. It gets into the recording, just like, oh, okay, well, there we go. You're now part of it. I wonder if that means I have to get a contract for her to sign since the videos went up on YouTube for it to be legal. I'll have to look into that. Okay. Hi there. Alright. Ah! Excellent. Now we want... We want to go to Pierre's and get 5 more poppy seeds. So we'll take this way and just see if there is... Any quick... Yes, there is. Remember I said about the 2 gold? I can't remember. Did you like this? This is for me? Marvelous! Well, I think Elliot likes it. That's really nice. Let's see who else we can give a flower to. I do know George's favorite food, which is something that I will be giving him. Oh my, it looks wonderful! That's very kind of you. And here we go. Thank you! This makes my day really special. And for you, a poppy? Oh, I'm sorry, Caroline. I didn't know you didn't like poppies. I'm sorry. Oh, well, not everybody likes poppies. And that's 2 in a row that don't like it. Oh my god. Really? Okay, fine. Do you like it? No. They're good. Should have given you a pair of shoes. Poppies. I like poppies. I'm hurt. I like them. Wait, we have the largemouth bass to drop off. That is right. So, like, what? Nobody likes poppies. Is that it? Nobody likes them. Oh, my. That is just terrible. Okay, night fishing. Do you go in there?
No.
Lake fishing. Largemouth bass. There we go. So, sturgeon and bullhead. We need there. Here you go. No. Thank you, this looks special. It is. Okay, we'll pick that up and we'll get 2 from that as well. Wow. Oh boy. What was I going to do? Oh, I need to get some... Would you like this, Annabelle? Hey, how'd you know I was hungry? This looks delicious. Okay. Okay. Just, alright. Not gonna argue. Notice I'm not really talking to everyone. Here, spicy berry. This is a great gift. Thank you. I'm glad you like it. Okay. Let's get some energy back while we can. I have to click on it, not just walk in. not like real life where you can just push on the door. I think we need to do some chopping. I shall make need to work on a fence for where the chicken coop is going to go. So we do have quite a bit. We do have to sell these. Maybe I can put them in the bin. I doubt it. No, I don't think we can. We'll plant the poppies that nobody likes. No, they're good for honey, but I don't think we can make a beehive. What do we need for a beehive? An iron bar. We haven't gotten to iron yet. Yeah. I need to make a couple of tree taps. Okay. We have the stone. We have nowhere near the money to buy a chicken coop. Oh, hello. Ha-ha! I never say no to the clay. Ooh. Okay, so we need to do a little bit of work here. Let's get rid of the clay. Plant the seeds. I could have dropped that off. I totally forgot. Okay, and the crayfish and the snail. Yeah, I think that's it. Can we drop off the boots? I'm pretty sure we cannot. Yeah, we can't. Okay. Oh, we're going to need the watering can. And let's plant. Oh. So can't wait. What's wrong with these numbers? I thought there was a seed there. Okay, and water, plant, there, and, okay, yep, alright, time to cut some wood. Not gonna need this tree. We'll get some stone, while we're at it. Definitely need to upgrade the pick. So. Should probably do that. No, we need to do the watering can. We'll just set it up where we have 200 gold. Oh, 200 gold. 2,000 gold. And just wait for it to happen. We got 11 so far. I really should be using my scythe then. So that doesn't count. Yeah, let's not waste that. That's a bad idea. Actually, we're almost done for the day. Okay. We should work on the wall a little. We'll place maybe about 20 of them. And a couple of gates. If I go down here, would that be enough room? I guess if it isn't, I can always cancel the buy and fix that. very large area. I don't mind. If I was to have chickens, they would actually have a very large fenced-in area they could enjoy and be chickens, basically. Terrible. There we go. I never picked up the scythe, so let's not cut anything. Oh, it's midnight. Let's head to bed and call it a day. That's almost ready. I'd like to see how much money we get. These are going. Yes. Sleep for the night. Mining! Nice. New cooking recipe. Miner's treat. Well, it's a little bit of money, considering how desperate we are right now. That's okay. Alright. Well, I do hope that you enjoyed this episode of Stardew Valley on Kitty Haven Farm, and I hope you will join me again in the next one. But until then, please do be safe, all. Bye!